What's up, you guys? It's your boy Felipe, and I'm super excited to come talk to you today about LLCs. This is the number one question that I get when it comes to investing, real estate, business, all that. Let's get started. All right, guys, before we get started, go ahead and hit the like button. Leave me a comment if you like my videos. Subscribe to the channel. It really helps the algorithm, especially if you want to see more of my videos. There's even like a little bell down here somewhere that if you hit it, it'll actually notify you when I drop a new video or just to make sure you don't miss them. So let's get started. The number one DM or text that I get from aspiring entrepreneurs, people that want to invest in real estate is, do I need an LLC to get started? Do I need an LLC to invest in real estate? Is it something that I have to have? Now, I'll start out by saying I'm not a CPA. I'm not a lawyer, right? You need to go get legal counsel when it comes to doing these things, but I'm going to give you my personal advice. So an LLC is important, but it's not necessary to get started in real estate or business at all. You can run it straight through you, yourself, your name, your social security number, things of that nature. Now, the reason why people get LLCs is different. It really depends on their goals. But I'll tell you why I get LLCs. An LLC is gonna give me tax breaks. It's gonna give me security over my properties. For example, if someone tries to fall at my property and sue me, if I have the property under the umbrella of an LLC and I've done everything correctly by not piercing the corporate veil with the money, keeping those funds in there, paying myself as an employee of the LLC or an owner, but apart from the LLC, they can't attack anything else outside of the LLC. So if they try to fall and sue me, they're able to just keep the property or something that's in the LLC and not touch me directly. And this protects me, my family, my other assets as well. So think of an LLC as an umbrella from the rain on that certain property that you have. Now, I always tell people to open an LLC while they're working their W-2 job and use the side hustle that they're doing to run that money through the LLC. See, I get this all the time. Felipe, I wanna quit my job and I wanna invest in real estate and do business full time. The problem with that is you're not gonna get bank financing. You're gonna not be bankable is what we call it, because you don't have 2 years work history under an LLC that you've started. So why not open an LLC while you have a W-2 job, run your side hustle money through your LLC, and in 2 years, then quit your job, and now you have an established business for 2 years, showing cash flow through it, and the bank likes to see that LLC now is established for 2 years. Here's a quick tip. Open up the LLC's bank account in the bank that you're gonna ask the loan for. That really helps kind of keep everything uniformed. LLCs are a great way to separate you from your rental property, you from your business, so that the LLC can take the positive and the negative hits if anything does come to happen. Now, the way I'm set up is basically my LLC runs a property, the cash flow goes through the LLC, and then what happens to me is I have another LLC that bills my first LLC for services that I'm doing, rendering services. So one LLC that I own pays my other LLC that I also own that then pays me. Tax shield, incentives, there's tons of situations that go in there. Talk to your CPA about how that works out. But LLCs are a great thing to have, but not a necessity when investing in real estate. LLCs allow you to be more bankable. They allow you to put properties under them for certain protections, apart from, you know, umbrella insurances, and things of that nature. LLCs are a great product. Do your research. There is other sources like S corporations. There's different source of filings that you can do, and talk to your CPA about that. I have a great CPA. Her name is Anna Klein. If you want her information, just shoot me a comment. I'll let you know. Definitely hit the like button, subscribe to the channel. LLCs are great. They're not a necessity to invest in real estate, but they are a tax shield. They, if they're used properly, they can, you can pull loans against the LLC. There's plenty of nips and tricks that you can use when investing or starting businesses while using LLCs. So they're really, really smart, but not a necessity to get started in real estate.